Over the past day, 4 Ukrainian military servicemen were killed and another one wounded amid 28 shellings by Russian hybrid forces on the positions of the Ukrainian Armed Forces, as reported by the press center of the ATO Headquarters. Read more here. Found a spelling error? Let us know, highlight it and press Ctrl Enter.